Hey there, it's Stephanie Shea, Chief Astrologer for JanSpiller.com with your monthly horoscope. And this one's for you, Leo. I've got great news for the month of March, especially if you have wanted to start a new project. We have no inner or outer planet retrogrades. This is actually the only month of the year where all the planets are direct. So we have full support to get some things going, whether it's a personal project, work-related, or even a new relationship. There's going to be an emphasis on your most intimate relationships as well, and just the way you relate to the people around you on a daily basis is being highlighted by this month's astrology. There's a good focus on communication skills and paying attention to the emotional atmosphere around you. There's a lot to work with. We've got Mars moving into the sign of Gemini on the 3rd, and Mars will stay in this sign until April 23rd. So during these days, you might be feeling extra social. It's a really good month to initiate some activities with other people. It could be a group, a club, or an organization working for a common cause. Mars has that motivating energy where any socializing you do probably has a purpose behind it. You'll probably find yourself getting something done. You might be feeling passionately about a social issue and be inspired to team up with others to initiate some positive change. Now, the sun will be shining in Pisces through the 19th, and this can really help you to see a close relationship through more of a compassionate filter. It's a great month to let down your guard and encourage other people to open up and share their truth with you. On the 20th, the sun is going to move into Aries, and this signals our astrological new year. It's an exciting time. The date the sun moves into Aries is always the spring equinox in the northern hemisphere and the fall equinox in the southern hemisphere. Wherever you live in the world, however, the 20th is the first day of Aries season. And for Leo people, this will challenge you to walk your talk. You're going to be examining the philosophies that you embrace and considering how to put them to work in your daily life. Again, here's some more action-oriented astrology. There's an old saying, less talking, more walking. That's kind of the theme for this month for you. Now, this month's new moon is on March 13th, and it's at 23 degrees of Pisces. It's great timing for a new moon because this is the same date that we clear the shadow phase of the last Mercury retrograde cycle. We had Mercury retrograde that went on between January 30th and February 20th. We're clearing that shadow, so there is some extra power in this new moon. And if you felt like you've been procrastinating or that there have been obstacles in your way, this is the new moon where you'll be able to set intentions and immediately take some action. You can set some intentions related to intimacy, soulmate connections, shared finance, debt, or psychological healing. Those are some of the highlighted topics for you. Now, Venus, planet of love and money, is going to be in Pisces through March the 20th, and then Venus will go into Aries on March 21st. So the first part of the month is going to be more oriented towards quiet, one-on-one connections, and you'll probably be feeling more social after the 21st. Now, the end of the month is a really good time to connect with people who share your excitement for life, and activities involving teaching or learning are especially supported towards the end of the month with Venus in this area of your chart. The full moon is going to be on March 28th at 8 degrees of Libra. This highlights your communications and contacts you make for business or pleasure. So if you've been working on an important negotiation, you could come up with an equitable agreement around this date. The full moon is also going to help you see what needs to come into balance within yourself as well as in relationship with others. So it's a useful energy for sure. I hope you can make the most of March's powerful forward-moving astrology. Be safe and be well, and I look forward to seeing you again soon with your horoscope.